Let's study about metric measures. The metric system provides the units of the measurement for distance, time, mass and volume. The basic unit of distance is meter. The basic unit of mass is gram. And the basic unit of volume is liter. And the basic unit of time is second. And let us study how to convert the units. Next, we can study about the measure of distance. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter, and 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. That is, 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter, and 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter, and 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. Now we can do some problems using this. We all know that 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. Therefore, 2 kilometer is equal to 2000 meter. And 10 kilometer is equal to 10,000 meter. We can study how to convert longer units. We know that 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. Therefore, 2 kilometer is equal to 2000 meter. 2000 meter. And 8 kilometer is equal to 8000 meter. Similarly, half kilometer is equal to 500 meter. Half kilometer is equal to 500 meter. And 1 by 4 kilometer is equal to 250 meter. And 3 by 4 kilometer is equal to 750 meter. And 1.5 kilometer is equal to 1 kilometer, we know that 1000 meter, and half kilometer also 500 meter. So it is 1500 meter. We can do some problems. 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter, and 2 kilometer is equal to 2000 meter, and 10 kilometer is equal to 10,000 meter. And what about 4 kilometer 30 meter? 4 kilometer 30 meter. We know that 4 kilometer is equal to 4,000 meter. 4,000 meter plus 30 meter. So when we add, we will get 4030 meter. One more question. 88 kilometer 5 meter is equal to, we know that 88 kilometer is equal to 88,000 meter. 88,000 meter plus 5 meter. That's equal to 88,005 meter. Next question. 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. Therefore, 6 centimeter is equal to 60 millimeter. And 5 centimeter 2 millimeter is equal to, we know that 5 centimeter is equal to 5 into 10, that is 50 millimeter. 50 millimeter plus 2 millimeter. That's equal to 52 millimeter. One more question. 10 centimeter 25 millimeter. That's equal to, 10 centimeter is equal to 10 into 10. That's equal to 100 millimeter plus 25 millimeter. That's equal to 100 plus 25, 125 millimeter. Next, next we can study how to convert to smaller units. We know that 10 millimeter is equal to 1 centimeter and 20 millimeter is equal to 2 centimeter. This we will get by 20 by 10, that's equal to 2. This also 10 by 10 is equal to 1. Similarly, what is that 60 millimeter? It's equal to 60 by 10, that's equal to 6 centimeter. What about 58 millimeter? 58 millimeter is equal to 58 divided by 10, that's equal to 5.8 centimeter. And what about 163 millimeter? 163 millimeter is equal to 163 divided by 10, that's equal to 16.3 centimeter. Next, we know that 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. Therefore, 200 centimeter is equal to 2 meter. And 900 centimeter is equal to 9 meter. And next question. 8514 centimeter is equal to 8514 divided by 100. That's equal to 85.14 meter. One more question. 9765. That's equal to 9765 divided by 100. That's equal to 9.765 meter. Next, we know 1000 meter is equal to 1 kilometer. Therefore, 2000 meter is equal to 2 kilometer. Next, 8000 meter is equal to 8 kilometer. Therefore, 28,634 meter is equal to 28,634 divided by 1000 is equal to 28.634 kilometer.